If we take care of the soil, rivers, forests, agriculture, human health, everything will be taken care of. We've always pitched economy versus ecology. That's a fundamental thing that I wanted to change in India. Business has to collaborate with the government to suggest, see, these are the changes we would like to make. If we do not express that, no government will make any policy. We as a generation of people have this responsibility that in the next 10, 15 years' time, at least at the policy level, all the right things happen.